plus two is four, minus one, that's three, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, 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 you man was ducking. You man old time asked me, my brother.
Plus two is four, minus one is three. Skrrr, pop, 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 pop. Skrrr, pop, pop, pop. Big shack, man, so hot.
If there's any God, it is Big Shaq. Big Shaq is God.
Mensa hot. Never hot. Mensa hot. Fresh as.
Anyway, let's get into it. So hey, how's it going? I'm Uch Chaudhary. I have ke paas. Okay, so I recently heard about this game, Late Current. The name of this game is Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. This is a rage game that I have heard about, and मैंने कुछ videos देखे इसके. It looks pretty easy to me. I don't know how is it supposed to be a rage game. आज हम लोग खेलने वाले हैं ये game. Okay, so let's see what this game has to offer. First, let me read you some history, some stats, some info about getting over it. With Bennett Foddy. According to Wikipedia, Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy, commonly known, is a platformer video game developed by Co-op creator Bennett Foddy. Okay, the game was released as a part of October 2017 Humble Monthly. Okay, gameplay. Let's see how the game plays. Getting Over It revolves around a silent man by the name of Diogenes, I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm sorry, I'm really bad with pronunciation of names. Diogenes sitting in a cauldron, wielding a Yosemite hammer, okay, which he can use the grip, which he can use to grip objects and move himself with. Okay, using the mouse or the trackpad, controllers are supported, but make the game harder because of the lack of the precision in the joysticks. The player tries to move the man's upper body and sledgehammer in order to climb a steep mountain. Alright. The game is accompanied by a voiceover commentary by Bennett Foddy. I sub commentary bhi marte hai. The game increases in difficulty as the player progresses up the mountain. There are no checkpoints. The player is at constant risk of losing some or all of their progress. Okay. The game concludes when a player reaches the highest point of the map, then enters space. Upon reaching the conclusion, a message asks players if they are recording the gameplay. When a player indicates they are not, the game provides access to a chat room populated by other players who have completed the game. I know you didn't understand. Even I didn't understand. कब से ना articles हैं, कब से ना reviews हैं इस चीज के ऊपर. मैंने YouTube पे भी game search किया. I have seen people playing this game, and I have seen people losing their heads, minds over this game. But to be honest, this game seems fairly easy to me. Now look, I'm not much of a gamer. मैं अगर games खेलता हूँ, I play games like Call of Duty, Battlefield, you know, NFS वगैरह ऐसे वाले games खेलता हूँ. This is a rage game. This is the first of the rage game that I will be playing in my whole entire life. Let's see how my rage acts upon that. How that train balloon does that droid rage. Okay, let's start. New game. this thing always cracks me up. When I started playing this game, ये कहाँ पे जाना? Left side में जाना है. पानी में डूबता तो मर जाता ही है. क्या? Okay, anyway, when I started this game, I was a little bit disturbed क्योंकि face it that there is a man in a pot, in a cauldron. So this is disturbing, pretty disturbing. So किधर इतना तो पता है कि पेड़ के उस साइड जाना बट पेड़ के उस साइड कैसे जाना पुश यस ओके इजी दिस इज इजी एज fuck game hack.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over.
Really, boy?
If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home, you have to go back after spending an hour in the computer.
I never deleted my homework.
Want some money?
The only reason I put that I didn't do the homework is that my dog ate my homework. And I don't have a dog.
For a week, and then immediately dropped food.
So,
if you want an argument with a friend, and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view.
Okay.
Starting over is harder than starting up.
Oh.
If you're not ready
easy,
for that,
smooth, like if you've already had smooth, a bad day, smooth.
What you're about to go through might be too much.
Smooth.
Feel free to go away and come back.
Easy job.
I'll be here.
This shouldn't be that much of a challenge because me coming from a mechanical engineering point of view. Okay. ओके देख अभी बस मैं यहाँ पे हैमर अटकाऊंगा एंड आई यूज द मोमेंटम सपा ना अभी उस साइड पे जाओ क्या कर रहा है भाई इजी जा ना भाई क्या कर रहा है सपा
ऑलराइट थैंक्स फॉर कमिंग विद मी ऑन दिस ट्रिप आई विल अंडरस्टैंड इफ यू हैव टू टेक अ ब्रेक एट एनी पॉइंट जस्ट फाइंड अ सेफ प्लेस टू स्टॉप एंड क्विट द गेम
ब्रेक ले रहा है भाई मेरे को मुट्ठी आ रही है आई नीड टू पी
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002 titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech
designer. Okay, I understand why this might be a rage game because we'll drop back to the same position or back to the same position so we have to start all over again. So, okay, this might be a little bit frustrating. बट हमें फ्रस्ट्रेट होना नहीं है बिकॉज हम लोग मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग मैं मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट हूँ आप लोग कुछ भी कर सकते हो भाई आपके ऊपर है आपको जो पढ़ना है आप वो पढ़ो आपको आगे जाने से कोई रोक नहीं रहा है इजी सेटिंग्स में सब ठीक है माउस सेंसिटिविटी ओके रिज्यूम ऑल ओके हैमर अटकाना है बस ये पेड़ पे ये सपा यूज द मोमेंटम सपा ओके सपा स्क्रा स्क्र पुम 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 क्या कर रहा हैमर यस दैट इज द वे टू गो
इन अ सर्टेन वे सेक्सी हाइकिंग इज द परफेक्ट एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ अ बी
मोमेंटम ठीक है थोड़ा नीचे आता हूं मैं एंड आई विल यूज द मोमेंटम
And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time.
Now use a momentum.
In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain.
Pull-ups.
That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No matter.
There was a bit of a lag.
Some clips are too sheer.
The bus up PC. I'm sorry. Bear with me.
The player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of.
मैं भी एक नया PC afford नहीं कर सकता at this moment. Because मेरे पास YouTube revenue नहीं है। ठीक है देखो hammer में ना okay। Why is this coffee mug?
Anyway, when you start sexy
for artistic purposes, there's a coffee mug over there.
That blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree.
A lot of people. आपने देखा how was I positioned? That those are skills, my friend. Those are skills.
Trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth.
Momentum, bhai, momentum is kar easy peasy game hai. Kya kar raha hai? Easy peasy game hai.
You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real. Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Punch in the gut, kya? इंजीनियरिंग कर रहा हूँ बोल रहा पंच इन द गट दिस इज नॉट पंच इन द गट डोंट विद मी बॉय बस मोमेंटम यूज करना है हमें गेम समझ गया बहुत इजी पीसी सा है मोमेंटम यूज करके आगे बढ़ना है आई एम अ नेचुरल एट दिस गेम आई एम अ नेचुरल बॉय इजी क्या कर रहा है क्या इजी
आराम से ठीक है सोच इस वो कितना आराम से ऊपर बढ़ गया मैं थोड़ा सा ना मोमेंटम यस
डिड यू लुक एट दैट डिड यू लुक एट दैट इट वाज सो फकिंग क्विक सो फकिंग चेन रिएक्शन रिफ्लेक्सेस शुड बी स्ट्रांग यू नो देयर वाज अ बिट ऑफ अ लैग I'm sorry, please bear with me.
क्या करना अभी इस साइड पे जाना Okay, there's a way up. Okay. The hammer doesn't reach on this stone. Okay. So, what is the other alternative? Let's push yourself. Skrrr!
The obstacles in sexy hiking are yielding. And that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make it frustrating.
Frustrating? क्या बोल रहे
हैं? Frustration is just essential to the act of playing, and it's authentic to the process.
It is not that frustrating. I've just been playing this game for the past 2 hours, maybe at the same level. It's not that frustrating. देखो गुस्सा होना नहीं, गुस्सा से आज तक कुछ अचीव हुआ नहीं है, so गुस्सा से कुछ होता नहीं.
It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle. Was my fault as a player rather than as a builder.
The hammer
imaginary mountains build themselves
thingy.
From our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those
push
mountains
yourself,
into
you know?
Something real.
Push yourself. Come on, boy. Easy. Bhai, karna kaise isko? Wo hammer... अगर मेटल पे लगेगा वो स्लिप तो हो जाएगा ना एंड दिस अच्छा स्लिप नहीं होगा आई डोंट थिंक स्लिप होने वाला है इफ ही कैन होल्ड ऑन टू अ डस्टबिन विद हिज हैमर द हैमर इज गो इजी क्या कर आराम से क्या करा वेट
ओफ Sorry about that.
I'm sorry about you. I'm sorry your mother had to produce a child like you. Easy. Soch. Nahi. Itna aisa rapid reaction mat soch. Easy. Iske pipe ke upar hi chadna. There is not much of a. No.
Again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
No, frustrated name, no. That is the wrong word. Easy. Chal. Padamad, chal. Yes.
I feel within
oh,
me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet
No matter what I do,
William Shakespeare.
He will, Diogenes will land at the same exact position. Hey, Bhagwan.
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. You're sure to be happy again.
Engineering kar raha hu main. Will I ever feel better?
Make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
Let's try this one more time, shall we? We shall. Again. Let's try quicker this time, quicker. Jaldi chal. Yes. Skra. See, he keeps at the same exact position. Kya karu main iska?
ये गेम ना डिफिकल्ट होना नहीं चाहिए. Come on, chal. Come on, easy. देखो कितना smoothly, कितना smooth, smooth as fuck हूँ मैं. पकड़ के रख. And let's use the momentum, shall we? ये गेट तो गया. Easy, easy, easy. नहीं. Three hours and counting. Damn this song. I don't want to play this game anymore. मुझे नहीं खेलना. नहीं. What is this song? चलो ठीक है खेलते हैं. I may never go to play this game. Let's change the settings. This is volume. Huh. No, it's much easier. Let's try something else. थोड़ा soothing music try करते हैं. नहीं. Little bit soothing. You know what I'm doing? Skrrra! Taylor Swift, she's love. When I listen to Taylor Swift, I will be able to play this game. वो मुझे समझती है, वो मेरे दिमाग को शांत करती है. Does that make sense? I hope it does. Let's start the game again. Shall we? Of course we shall. Listen to her voice. कितना soothing है, कितना at the same moment कितना dramatic है, and it makes you feel that there is somebody out there that still loves you and there is still hope for to like me. Shanti. Let's start with the game again. Here we go. Wondering if you were ever coming around. It became so much better after Taylor Swift. When I started playing Taylor Swift in my head. देख अभी बस बाउंस करना है, बस बाउंसिंग अराउंड बाउंस. यस. बाउंस. Developer, game developer, बहुत taunt मार रहा है. And the songs he's playing are pathetic as इसलिए. Bounce. Did you see? यार hammer उधर पहुंचना चाहिए था. ये थोड़ा difficult बना दिया actually game. Bounce. Yes. Skrra. Almost there. थोड़ा ब्रेक लेते हैं, ठीक है? थोड़ा ब्रेक लेते हैं. 12 seconds later. Easy.
अब पैडल के ऊपर कैसे जाना है? Just bounce, maybe? Bounce.
I'll have to talent को मुझे थोड़ा polish करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि bouncing ढंग से हो नहीं रही है. I'm trying stuff. That was a good one. Easy. चलो bounce. Yes. अटक गया. अभी जाएगा ऊपर. अभी जाएगा. चल. Come on, dear Genesis. I believe in you. I believe inside of you. I. Easy. I'm trying that mera head wapet. I was trying sir wo light pe atke. More than 3 hours I spent on this game. No, I can't. No, sorry, nahi. That hurt.